Oh my god, my phone's down like that. Let's see here. Let's go to this memory.
Most entertaining!
This one seems more interesting. At this boss of ours, I have not been able to do. So! I hope those don't show up. Unless if this boss is not great for us. Oh my god, this is so far away. But I think I chose this one because of the distance. Get rid of the number. But didn't realize how bad it'd be.
Lightweight coinage has been plaguing the città recently. The various Rioni councils and most guild member shops have necessary scales on site.
Oh. In the future, in the past, it becomes so much more better. They're not well misnamed and all that. They're called the working class. They're not given bad names. You don't have, well, you don't have the W word. You don't have a quite a few of them. You actually lose quite a fair few of them because of the fact that they are, as much as you don't want to admit it, working class women. Some are forced into it, some aren't. So that's the downside. The fact that they're forced into it. Don't get me wrong, some go through that profession just for money.
Why would you must have a death wish showing your face in a Borgia of yours. Make him bleed, Forza Borgia! You must have a death wish showing your face in a Borgia of yours. Make him bleed.
I have a family.
Forza Borgia! You must have a death wish, showing your face in a Borgia Rione! Picking a fight with the Borgia was not smart, Tasty. Make him bleed. You must have a death wish. Showing your face in a war. Picking a fight with the Borgia was not smart, Tasty. Give him regard. Make him bleed. Forza Borgia. Make him bleed, boys. Forza Borgia! Picking a fight with the board.
You know what?
Borgia was not smart, assassin. You must have a death wish, showing your face in Borgia, Rione.
Everybody, you know what? Yeah, give up. That guy. He done something. He saw them for a death wish. Don't use the bird in her, though. What's he doing? I'm still not known though, by the way, guys.
The war in Romagna is
not so bad in real life. So much in the game. My character's assassinated is so high.
Rich gains for the glory of the Mother Church continue to approve.
He's an idiot. He's a maniac. A maniac. Oh my god, I really do love my new mouse. A strike. A... Trike me? The only downside is it's so loud. When I was trying out yesterday, you kidding me?
Please help! Help! He's an assassino! He's coming for me!
I'll have a guard on you, bestia!
Please don't hurt me. I'm just a poor boy living in a family.
Ezio Auditore! Come in, come in!
Oh God,
I'll kill you if you don't.
Bartolomeo.
Wait here. You have to meet my wife! Fantasilea! Fantasilea!
Where is she?
Where is she?
Did you check behind the table?
Ah, here she is.
Lieta di conoscervi.
Charmed. Truly.
Now, we talk about war.
How was the fight against the French?
Bene. My men are holding their own.
Machiavelli seemed to think things were more difficult.
You know Machiavelli.
Abbiamo bisogno del vostro aiuto!
Scusatemi. Throw me Bianca.
Ezio, let me get straight to the point. The fight is not going well. We've been attacked on both sides. Borgia on one, French on the other. But know this. The Borgia position is weak. If you can defeat them, we can concentrate our forces on the French front.
I think I know a way to help. Thank you for disclosing this to me, Madonna Dalviano.
It is the least a wife can do to help her husband.
She is such a kind, caring wife. Kill only the Borgia captain. Ah, you see, this is the problem. You tell me only. But what does that mean? Only.
I really shouldn't be.
Someone, stop their leader before he gets to the tower!
It is.
Good riddance! I'm going to become a mercenary!
There is a new power here.
That was like the best. That was like the best, quickest, like, kill the Borgia captain quick ever. Sick, turn before us, he gets to the tower. Okay, I'll just jump in the water after grabbing him, stomping on his head, and then carrying on my way. Let's carry on with what we're doing. Come on. Synchronize. And that will be the mercenary skill unlocked. Hopefully. Choose the right place. There.
No!
Wow, you've got me. Also, to think about this, this is perspective for you guys. 2019 is the year. Oh, the Colosseum! I should be
be really good to the speed build from that.
Survive.
That's actually disappointing that I have to go. That's the French. Great. Only because that's cheap, easy money. There's a bank I was trying to get the bank. 1,300.
You brought your own brother.
Brute, che mi prendi?
I miss my old dual blade. But to be honest, I'm gonna get, if you haven't played Assassin's Creed Black Flag, I don't know who has it. Three has it, should I say? That speed, black flag, your wheel, swords, and everything.
Ezio! We sent those luridi codardi running for the hills!
Yes, we did.
Now that the Pope's dogs have fled, I will be able to draw more men to the fight. But first I want to reinforce our barracks.
Who will take care of this?
I'm no good with these things. You are the educated one. You approve the plans.
Va bene. But in return, I need to know Cesare and Rodrigo's every move. Can your men keep track of them for me?
Of course.
And then the beef still is the best.
Sit the marble. No, no, not good.
My dude. Upgrade. I just do love how it destroys it. This is why I love this thing.
A job well done! Thank you, sir.
Reloads up the bucket.
Isn't she a thing of beauty?
Very impressive.
More men join us every day. It has become very competitive, which is just the way I like it. As you can see, this board shows the ranks of our top warriors. Prove your skills, and you will move up the list.
Shouldn't I already be at the top?
Jan's fighting downstairs!
If you're looking to show off, we also have fights. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got money on this match.
Yeah, basically, so if I want to improve the guys, I got...
Where is Bartolomeo?
At the fight downstairs.
He has such an aggressive view of the world. However, strategy is equally important. Take these carrier pigeons, for example. Each one sent from Machiavelli bears the name of an important Templar in Roma. Eliminate them, and you will have more of an impact than a battle ever could.
Thank you, Madonna. Can you ask Bartolomeo to come see me at Isola Tiberina with a report about Cesare and Rodrigo's whereabouts?
He will be there.
So, yeah. Saying in the past, I wanted to try and focus on getting all my unlocking all the viewpoints, doing everything I can to upgrade stuff. I couldn't because I was limited due to the fact that my work hours, but now I can freeze. So I'm actually going to be going through, so not my time for that, getting more stuff built on games. If a game needs, if I need a certain building on a game, and
8 pages to Gareth. I will be spending a few more minutes on that game. Unlock that building. And then come on.
Are you kidding?
There's a reason behind all this, and that's because once I do that, I'll be able to establish a better gaming quality. Gameplay, and it also says video game. It doesn't say walkthrough, it doesn't say tutorial, it just says gameplay. I do, at times, and the reason why I'm mentioning this now is because I've had one of them. Oh, well, what's the point in this being a walkthrough then? I've never called it a walkthrough. The reason why I'm mentioning it, it's basically one of those that I want to make sure everyone's clear.
Ezio.
La Volpe. I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
So, as you guys know, I love to not be detected and judged while reducing notoriety while on. So, I'm gonna do this because, as you guys know, I love my Altair outfit. I love Altair's outfit so much. But, I gotta do this. I've got to do this because, as cool as it looked, as amazing as it is, there's a downside to it. It doesn't have the feel to it. As you'll see now, this is what I look like. Fortunately to that, I have to do this. So I'm just going to skip the matter. Skip cutscene. Yep. So as you can see, my outfit is a white outfit. This is what the game people actually should be seeing. Not the Altair outfit. As you can also see, I do only have one assassin blade. Sadly, I should have had... I don't know why I didn't have two. Two assassin... The two dual assassin blade is one of the best weapons in the game.
Ti prego, Dio, what exactly broke it out?
Wait, hang on, Lisbon? I'm sure there should be a difference here. I've got to defeat the Borgia Castle. So as you guys know, also. Yeah, see, now you can understand why the guards are like, wait, don't I know from somewhere? You can understand why a lot more people are skeptical and call him weird, strange, because he looks like a priest. Don't get me wrong, the Altair outfit, rise at home.
What do you make of that?
Volpe! My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go! Get the others!
Hand it off! Okay, I will peel the skin from the legs of that!
From the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do.
On me.
Stuck with these incompetent officials. It seems a simple thing to ask that our taxes go to improving our Rione, but no, they must fight the court.
Seguimi.
Claudio! Molte grazie, messere.
Keep out of sight for a while. Desi?
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear.
Nice.
What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgia stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
So, this is why I love this game.
Now I literally have workers these days. They don't know what they're doing.
As you can see. So, hopefully you guys have enjoyed all my gods, there's these episodes I've been looking for in any hour.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.
So, yeah, next episode, guys, we're going to report everyone in the guild in the assassin. I can't wait for it. I've been waiting for so long because there's so many different things in this game that are amazing. Excited for it all the time. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you have, please like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna end the episode with just literally showing you guys the viewpoint from this villain, from this non-suspicious. Restore memories. I'll have to show you guys that instead of doing it. We'll actually do restore memory. You know what? We're gonna do restore memory after. Where's the synchronization? Where's the synchronization? Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys on next time. Bye.